such a miserable round of applause, I'm going to go off. So many people I'd like to thank. That was more like it. Are you enjoying it so far?
Yes!
Fantastic. Some friends are going to play three songs, and then show of hands, we're going to take the rest of the evening home. Listen, I did say earlier that many of you may not know that when we started to play this sort of stuff in our teens in the East Devon area, Liz was one of the singers, and with her partner Jan, was part of the whole community that we grew up with playing music. So that's really one of the connections. And Paul, who's going to play now, is going to bring on his brother and also a guy called Martin Bradley. He's going to play something some of you may not have seen before. not a PlayStation. Yeah, it's a PlayStation. So Limpston's Finest now going to come on. Paul Downs, Warwick Downs and Martin Bradley. Let's hear it for them.
Sad really, but Tom was inspired to write the song, which we really like. It's called All at Sea. What's a sailor doing here, so far from the ocean? Don't you think dry land is queer? Don't you miss the motion? Were you ever in Bombay, Singapore or Mandalay? I wish I could be far away and all at sea. It's so strange that all at sea means different things to you and me. To you it only means confused, to me it means being. Did you ever have a bird riding on your shoulder? Lines from squinting at the sun make you seem much older. If you had your life again, would you live it just the same? Mine's been wasted, I'm to blame, and all at sea. In my youth I heard the call, I'd go to Montreal, find the ship, stow away, and never come back here. Flying like an eagle, you'll not know how much I grieve. that long to be a seagull. I'll stay here in dry land's grip. You'll move on, abandon ship. In my heart I'll make that trip. A sailor man, that's me. Though no one here can see, I'm all at sea.
Martin will speak now. You might have a bit of difficulty because he's from Sussex.
Well,
that's not how we speak here, Martin.
The image that's conjured up for some of us a certain age of a beach with the tide coming in, and there's a lovely desk set there and a man in a suit reading the news. And the phrase it conjures up, and now for something completely different. Who remembers that?
Yeah.
I thought it was some oldies out there. So we're going to play something really different. I know Steve's talking about folk music. This isn't. This is one of my favourite tunes. I first heard it in 1964 in Ronnie Scott's, when I got taken as a very, very, very naive 15-year-old. And that shows them how old I am, doesn't it?
They're no good at maths these days. When Knightley and I were at school, well, all of us were at school, we could do arithmetic.
Grammar school board. So this is one of my favourites. I heard it first from that great traditional player, Dizzy Gillespie, and it's Thelonious Monk's wonderful tune, Round About Midnight. Thank you.
Thelonious Monk. What a great writer. Sitting back there wishing he was a monk himself, Phil Beer, please. Yeah. I've just suddenly realised that that tune's in the same key as the next one. So therefore, think that. La da 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 da. Got it? Hopefully you won't think, they're doing the same key.
They're all the right age to sing this one.
No, they're not. They're far too young.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you know, what do you do? Nice folk song about the sea, a Thelonious Monk jazz piece. What can you do after that? You say you will love me. I have to go. You'll be thinking
Colin wrote this song way back when, and we used to play this all the time in the local folk scene, particularly down at the Double Locks. Well, yes, indeed, and it seems entirely right for tonight. All yours, Colin.
But I was sitting by your side, and we laughed and joked. twice as much the flowers I did mine. I said I really had to go as I slowly walked away from the flowers and the barrel in the distance I couldn't stay. Oh, would you like some flowers, sir? So gently she did say. I long to see my true love and she lives so far away. To British Columbia I must go, for I need the money back. He's promised me all sorts of things, things I've never had. Would you like some flowers, sir? So gently she did say. I long to see my true love and she lives so far away. To British Columbia I must go, for I need the money back.
Sometimes you really don't want your songs to be refreshed by headlines. Wrote a song a while ago called AIG, all about corporate greed. And the AIG corporation was synonymous with that whole bonus culture thing. Take my voice down a notch, Craig. So we played this song for about 4 or 5 years. And of course then the recession ended. Huh. And we were all in it together, which was great. And then a song all about greed and cynical exploitation got refreshed by a man called Sepp Blatter. We took it to another level. And more recently, another level still, by an odious little shit called Sir Philip Green. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy! All I wanted was a home and a roof over my head. Somewhere I could call my own, feel safe in my bed. A storm of money raining down only touched the ground. With a loan I took, I can't repay, and the pot of gold you found. At every trough you start to feed. With what? Oh, with your arrogance, your ignorance and greed. Those with a little something saved are the ones you betray. With your bonuses and expenses that you shovel down your throat, are you bit the hand that fed you, set a hope you choke. At every trough you start to feed. With your arrogance, come on, oh, with your arrogance, your ignorance and greed. Poisoned every watering hole. Your probity you betrayed. played one of his songs in the first half. And when I wrote this song, in the back of my mind was the ghost of Bruce Springsteen trying to give me a bit of attitude. Do that again, Phil.
When a working man stands in line, the market sets his price. You've got no federal bid on golden egg, and no one pays him twice. Oh, where's your thrift and your caution? And it only sound advice. You doubt yourself when you hear.
Of £6,500 to £7,000 to commit to our charity. And there are two. One, of course, will be Topsham Rugby Club. As you know, the social side of rugby is so important, and some of the money is going to go towards making Topsham Rugby Club even more of a community venue. If you were there this morning seeing hundreds of kids out there, of both sexes training, and numbers of parents. So it's going to try and improve the general facilities as a community venue and as a gathering place. And the other half of the charity is going to go to our own Exeter Foundation, based at Sandy Park, who are intimately connected with this next song. There was an extraordinary event in the Northern Hay Gardens on July the 1st called 19240. Many of you may have been out there to see these shrouds laid out, representing every soldier that died in the first 3 hours of the Battle of the Somme, which was 100 years ago to that day, last July, July the 1st. And Exeter Foundation provided the money that kick-started this whole project. It was put together by this extraordinary artist in Exmoor called Rob Hurd. And one of the songs that was the commentary for the event, was this song called The Keeper, all about a Devonshire man who finds himself at the Battle of the Somme, using all of his skills as a countryman to survive. So this is The Keeper. One, two. Thank you. 16. We only rose and passed around as the whistles blew. Oh, we broke our hearts and died towards God. He's a real Exeter man in his mid-80s now. He's up there in Whipton. And he's renowned for his plain speaking. A guy brought a guitar off him years ago, and after about 6 months he took it back. And he said, David, every time I play that note, it rattles. And David said, well, don't give me up, play it then. I really like... And... the instrument I play, like the big mandolin, again, it's a chap brought one, and he took it back for no, nothing wrong with it. He said, it just doesn't sound like it does when Steve and Phil play. Dave said, well, I do believe they're professional musicians and you're not. But my favourite one of David's is when we first did the Great Hall. We had a big crowd. I mean, I've been going to the Great Hall since I was a kid, and I think we filled it up. And Dave came along, I said, do you enjoy it? He said, well, I'll be perfectly honest, no. I said, I don't mind Phil's fiddling, but your songs are a bit dull. So what we try and do in order to lessen the impact of my rather dull songs is play the odd cover version. Now, this is a classic piece of American, West Coast America, rock and roll, that we've relocated to the exotic locations of Seton. Because people come down to our holiday resorts and they only see the romance and the glamour.
Dawlish Warren.
Dawlish Warren. So, 5 years ago, Mark Radcliffe and Stuart McConey were playing, presenting a radio program from Seton all the way along the Jurassic Coast, and they stopped off at Beer, the Dolphin Hotel. And they wanted some local musicians to come along, Seth Layton came on Fisherman's Friends, and they wanted some people to play something to the Radio 2 audience between 8 o'clock and 10. They didn't want anything too folky, and so we went along and brought this song. And we had a beer with Mark Radcliffe, and he came up with an amazing quote on the air. He said, I've just been having a beer with Phil Beer in Beer. It's not often you can say that. That's as northern as I get. So this was a song we played that night, and as I say, it's a piece of American rock and roll relocated. Empty lake, empty street. got your hair swept back, sunglasses on, baby. Well, I can tell you my love for you will still be strong after the boys of summer have gone. Never forget those nights, wonder if it was a dream. Remember how you made me crazy, remember how I made you scream. I just don't understand what happened to our love, but I'm gonna get you back, I'm gonna show you what I'm made of. No, I can see you, brown skin shining in the sun. I see you walking real slow and smiling, but tell you my love for you will still be strong after the boys of summer have gone. Out on the road today, I saw a motorhead sticker on a Cadillac. Little voice inside my head said, don't look back, you can never look back. Thought I knew what love was, what did I know? Those days are gone forever, I should just let them go. But I can see you, brown skin shining. You got your hair swept back and those white furs on. Now I can tell you my love for you will still be strong after the boys of summer have gone. Now I can see you, brown skin shining in the sun. You got your hair swept back and ready. There is an amazing boy band from Port Isaac in Cornwall called Fisherman's Friends. Bunched and bronzed, weather-beaten gang of Cornish artisans. And so the sea shanty is sweeping, the whole phrase, the craze is sweeping the charts. We're going to sing a modern sea shanty on the new record that I think is entirely appropriate, called Keep Hauling. As the chorus drifts around, do jump on board and help us out. When love just seems so far away, keep hauling, keep hauling. The tide will flood your heart someday.
Keep hauling, boys.
And your guiding stars in a cloudy sky.
Keep hauling, keep hauling.
You'll find your way to the bright sunrise.
Keep hauling, boys.
Keep on.
raise your voice. Hold your course and don't let go. Keep pulling, boys.
When you give your best and your heart stay true,
keep pulling, keep pulling.
There's only one thing left to do.
Keep pulling, boys.
If you fought so hard and you lost your hold,
keep pulling, keep pulling.
Remember, fate rewards the bold.
Keep on, boys.
Keep on and pull.
Rouse and raise your voice. Hold your course and don't let go. Keep on and boys.
Whatever your ship and wherever your sea,
keep on and keep on.
Whatever your storm or your rock.
Keep on and ho, rouse and raise your voice. Hold your course and don't let go. Keep on and boys. Keep on and ho, rouse and raise your voice. Hold your course and don't let go. Keep on and boys. Hold your course and don't let go. Keep on and boys.
Yeah, that one. Change of plan. Change of plan. If folk music is about anything, it's about the underdog triumphing over all, the ordinary man and woman and team against all the odds. I wrote this a while ago. 8 years ago it all came right. The boys put the Bristol pack to flight. All you could hear was a tribe that night. The memorial ground was grieving. And though the rain came down and the night grew dark, we lifted the crown and lit the spark. Drifting all night in Sandy Park, no one thought about leaving. The river and the hills and the rolling sea, next to the chiefs of the West Country. Robbie and the boys played the best rugby. For the chiefs of the West Country, the river and the hills and the rolling sea. Next to the chiefs of the West Country, Robbie and the boys play the best rugby. Next to the chiefs of the West Country. Can you guess what's coming soon? The boys put the cherry and the whites away. Not one bad word could the pundits say. And the telly or the shirt in Gloucester. And now we're up, we won't be down. Till the hills of France, the tribe is bound. That's a long, long way from the county ground. To Sarries and the Saints and Leicester. The river and the hills and the rolling sea. Next to the chiefs of the West Country. Robbie and the boys play the best rugby. Here we go, you know this bit. The town and more, deep in the heart of the rocks and moor, it's all for one and one for all. We're out for the prize and the bounty, so take your ass on in your hand, raise your glass and will you stand, raise your glass to the Baxter clan, the pride and the taste of the county, the river and the hills and the rolling sea, next to the chiefs in the West Country, Robbie and the boys play the best rugby, next to the chiefs. The river and the hills and the rolling sea, next to the chiefs of the West Country. may have drifted a bit there. It's supposed to be take your glass all in your hand, not take your arse all in your hand. What I intended. But still, never mind. Here's a true story for you. It's all about the need to take care of one another. And this happened between Exmouth and Dawlish Warren about 15 years ago. It is a true story, as I say. Father and son were diving for scallops, and the surface marker buoy showed where the lad was diving drifted with his dad's boat. So it's a November's afternoon at about 4 o'clock. And when the lad surfaced, his father was 3 miles away in the darkness, trying to figure out how to find his way back to that exact point. So that's what the song was originally about. But I realised recently it's more about being there for people. As Jeff was saying, being there for people when they surface from the darkness for light and for air. It's called The Dive.
When they come up,
As I said at the very beginning of the evening, it's not an evening we wanted to be here. We would rather this wasn't a memorial concert, we'd rather it was just a concert and Lily was sitting out there enjoying the music. That wasn't to be, but we've had a fantastic time, and I hope you have as well. And the musicians, we've got together with friends we haven't seen for years and played music with them, and that's been great. So thank you very much for making that all possible. We've never had like the hit, like show of hands. Somebody once said, you can't be a has-been till you've been a bean. But we have a song that's quite well known, particularly on the Irish folk scene, called The Galway Farmer. And we'll finish up with that. It's about the classic story of the Irish farmer comes over to Cheltenham for the Gold Cup. With all of his money, he's going to put on one particular race. He's dreamt of a winning horse. And so there's various outcomes of this song. Sometimes the horse falls. Sometimes there's a steward's inquiry, or it goes to the TMO. But I think tonight will be the celebratory version. So this is the Galway Farmer. Again, thank you so much for making it possible. Jeff, Lee, thank you. I work my days on a Galway farm in the sun and rain, wind and storm. But once a year I'll chance my arm and cross the sea to England. I'll scrimp and save £2,000 to spend the week in Cheltenham town. But the racing over always down, I come back poor from England. I dream the night before I left, a coal black mare with a white star crest. Cross the line and beat the rest. I came back rich to Galway. Rose at dawn, drove all day, thinking, wondering all the way. Lady luck, have you come to stay or steal away my morning? And when I got to Cheltenham town, Irish faces all around, no bed, no mattress to be found. I slept on the hillside, spent 3 days at the viewing ring, and saw the horses they led in. Just when I was giving in, I stood and stared in wonder. With stamping hooves and steaming pitch, a coal black mare with a white star chest, I rolled my finger down the list, matched the name and number. Lady luck had come halfway, the horse's name was Galway Bay. 20-1 the odds that day, I went to make my wager. Counted out £2,000, held it high, slapped it down, the bookie smiled and he made no sound, but I knew what he was thinking. I was the biggest loser in the land, with a pounding heart, shaking hand. I made my way up to the stand, and the horses came to order. Ah, but at the first, she nearly fell, and I cursed my farmer's luck to hell. But the second and third she took quite well, put away behind the leaders. And then moving swiftly from the back, she found the rails and caught the pack. 10 to go from the track, hooves drumming thunder. It's a race. Come on, go away. She came home the winner. So I came back to my Galway farm, a wiser and a richer man. Never again will I chance my arm across the sea to England. 'Cause Lady Luck was mine that day. I kissed her mouth, I went my way. Will you raise a glass to Galway Bay? And the dreams of Galway from there. Special encore, really. We're going to do a couple, but the first one's going to be something you might not expect, and some people here might not expect this either. 3 or 4 months ago, Liz sent me some words and a little tune that she wrote about Lily, and we took this away and worked on it, and Liz came by the studio and she sang on it. So I thought, what a lovely encore it would be to hear this song, which is going to be up on the Show of Hands site, probably from tomorrow night. You can download it and spread the word about it. And so this isn't going to be us on this first encore. It's going to be this lady down here. So I'll be back afterwards.
Good luck to the barley mow.
Good luck to the barley mow. Good luck to the brewer. Good luck to the barley mow. Oh, the brewer, the train, the sleigh, the door, the landing, the animal, the barley, the apple, 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 the apple,
Things go knock, go knock, go knock to the barley go. Oh, oh, oh.
It was a
company. Oh, company.
Again.
It is a good night.